You walked into our party like you walked into Little Rock. Your view strategically hid from right-wing eyes and others you like to mock. You had one eye on your hubby ass, that intern's world he rocked. Then all the dykes dreamed that they'd be your partner, they'd be your partner. And you're so vain, you probably think you should be president.
Government-run healthcare. Just roll over everybody who gets in your way.
Yeah, and they're on a plantation, and you know what I'm talking about.
When I am president, we will
pay to have a diabetic's foot amputated.
If we in Congress don't end Rosa Parks' legacy before January 2009,